We are really very shocked, and we have been shocked till the day of the 1st September, when the massacre in Camp Ashraf was reported to us. We couldn't believe here in the European Parliament that such a rude, crude, barbarous act against humanity is possible in the beginning of the 21st century. There are various deputies, representatives of the peoples of Europe, shouting, adding their voices to those who are protesting against this massacre, which took place against political prisoners in the Camp Ashraf. The only blame for which was that they were politically opposing to a regime. We have gathered in the last Strasbourg plenary meeting several deputies from approximately all the parties, all the groups comprising the European Parliament, to add our voices, to stir up and to protect the 7 abducted people from the Camp Ashraf, for whose future we are very concerned. We do demand the formation of an independent committee able to establish the facts and to protect the innocent people suffering from such rude exercises. We wish to tell to the Iranian people opposing to the regime that the European deputies, representatives, 500 million people of Europe will side with them in order that such occurrences as the massacre in the Ashraf camp will not be repeated, and that the political liberties will be protected in every part of the world, and in Iran in this particular case. We wish all to you courage, and you have to know that too many people are with you, trying to help you in your struggle for political liberty and democracy. Thank you.